Hello once again, audience. I just blew my nose a whole freaking bunch, so it's red, and now it's time.
Wrong way.
To go the wrong way and be told that. That's Amelia. She's a freaking know-it-all. She does everything. 7 plus 4. 11.
Just an easy one.
Don't you know, I'm almost done on math.
Oh, you're a model now? Me too. Oh, man. Okay. All right, dead. Dead villagers, dead adventurers. Why don't they become freaking zombies, dude? What a downer. They're not even good enough to be summoned as zombies. You know, you gotta feel kind of bad about that.
Grace, beating
you. Oh, dude, I'm too muscular to fit through that passage. What? Wait, what? Except to be tough. What's happening?
It does that whenever there's like a boss battle.
Oh, snap my twig off and beat me.
Oh, minions, stay back. Back. May this legend.
Oh, God.
Captain King. In a while. The skeleton king.
The power of the fallen star.
Turquoise. Smoke bomb generator.
All will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones.
Ugh. That's gonna take a long time. You have to rip your bones out. Get them all. They're not connected, you know? The bones connected to the bed, but I mean, they're a little bit connected, but. Oh, dude, I feel like something in my nose. Like something in my nose. Look at it. Close cat. It's probably it. It's probably it. It's terrible. Is it something in my nose? Look at my nose. Quick. Look at my nose. Fast. I'm gonna delete this whole episode. Tell me.
No, that's good.
Alright, Royal Henchman, I'm just clicking and I kill people even better than I look. Yeah, something. Yeah, that's right.
Hercleaver! Booyah!
I'm gonna freaking knock your loincloth off in front of all the girl skeletons.
I don't know which one's a girl's. Joke's on you, Bona.
Yeah, of course you know my name. Of course you do.
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
Because, Deckard, your voice makes me happy in the pants.
I'm stupid.
It is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
So many things happening. Okay.
I walk away in the middle of conversation.
My mom does that. It's the worst. Okay, wait, treasure?
Yeah.
Sell stuff? All
right. Left without you.
I've never sold anything.
I have honored my pledge to Leah and rescued Cain. All that stands between me and the mystery of the fallen star is the Skeleton King, whose return has again darkened Tristram.
Is there your dude talking?
Yeah, dude. Right.
Who has then darkened Tristram?
I mean, I can't do the freaking voice because it's...
One man, one solution. There was too much light in Tristram. So one man darkened it.
It's a shame that bard got himself eaten.
Oh.
I could do with some music right now.
Arkhamak music.
Might fall at any second, and you want a pretty song.
I'll play a pretty song.
Can you think of a better time?
Ooh. Right now. Okay. It's my pass that song down. My grandpa taught me that song. Okay, I'm gonna go now. It's looking at me real weird. Okay, how do I sell stuff?
Right click. I figured it out.
Fine then.
Figured it out.
Fine.
All right, 7.5.
Like you don't need me anymore.
I'm brilliant. Okay, shoes. Okay, I don't need a shoe. Do I use bows? No. What? All right, hold on. Magic boots of healing me. Yes, boring boots. Yeah, I'll just keep the magic ones. They're blue. That's awesome. Sell everything else. Should I sell all my stuff? All the junk? Or am I supposed to like do something weird with it, like imbue it?
No, you sell all that junk.
Fantastic. Let's get out of here. Thanks, merchant. Dude, I love freaking Skyrim, but like the guy runs out of money every time, so I ended up being a hoarder, and that's why. I don't want to spend hours trying to sell my stuff. I want to click sell all this stupid stuff. I just went to Leah's room again. I'll be waiting for you, girl. Buy them candles next to that human skull you have. Girl. Whoa. Ugh. All right, let's get out of here. Talon, you're taking forever. Taking forever. Can you please just play this game? Stop freaking horsing around. Google talent.
Uncle, you're alive.
I've gained.
Whoa! What happened? What?
I think you died.
What did I just get? In town. Yo, in town. Surprise. Okay, rend. Okay. Social. Okay, what are we doing? Who do I talk to? What are we doing? Do I do Adria's death? Like, what'd you just get? She got a new weapon?
No, it's a new attack.
How do I get it? Oh, you went up a level.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't think I did. I didn't.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric.
Boner!
He was driven mad by Diablo's evil.
That's so annoying, I'm sorry.
He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated.
At the same time, I lost my hair.
He's risen to plague this land once again.
I want a beard.
A tragic story, but I cannot reach the Fallen Star until I face him.
The key to defeating him lies in his old shroud.
Stop it. Seek out a blacksmith,
Hadrick.
Stop it.
He knows of its whereabouts.
Stop it. I swear, are you kidding me? I'm so sorry about her. I'm so sorry. Oh no, did he kill your family? Oh my. You just killed him. I just called you a he. So that happens when you shoot laser beams. You are masculine now. You are. Look at that boy. Look at your boy, girl.
Got yeah. Some new things in today that I'm sure you'll love.
Who is this guy?
Each of my items is very special to me, but I suppose I
You're
can
stabbing people in the face. You're so modest. Saving the world. Oh, hello,
did
nobody.
Old Rumford has us down to half.
Oh, I didn't hear that. But why would I? I don't care.
Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. That's my way.
Scott.
It's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down, but how can I kill my own wife?
Sometimes death is the only mercy we have left. I will help you.
You're twisted. You're a twisted brunette.
Follow me. You think you're some type of
It's okay. I can do this part.
I can't watch.
No one around here appreciates the work.
I want, do you buy stuff ever? Or no?
Yeah, sometimes.
It's not easy.
Why? Isn't it better just to find it? Because then you're rich afterwards? Duh. Where'd you go? Did you already kill? Did you kill his wife?
No, I went into the cellar.
Okay.
Cellar of the Damned.
Yeah. Ooh.
Oh, damn.
I'm sorry. This must be done.
His friends, the zombies? I mean, these are his old friends. Oh, it's just horrible.
Yeah.
Done to death. Stand there like a dunce cap.
Forgive me.
Oh no, Mira. Oh no, Mira.
Help me.
I hope she's a really tough zombie. Oh dude, she's gonna be a superhero zombie. Why is she such a tough freaking zombie? She's just a good woman. Good strong Dina warrior princess. She had a big shield too.
I'm in your debt.
Covering up her.
My name is Hadrick Aemon.
It's called a chastity shield.
I need your aid.
53
armor.
Oh my god,
do
you see
I can help
skull
you there.
I'm busy.
With his
I'm doing it.
My grandfather.
I didn't see him miss it.
You'll find his tomb in a cemetery and the weeping hall.
Where is it?
There's like a skull.
And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
It's like right next to me.
What?
Oh,
no,
stop.
You're hallucinating. You're crazy. You're gonna go to the crazy bin, Talon. They have a bin, they keep it. It's a Walmart bin. Oh, I see it, actually. There it is. I see it.
Yeah.
We're about to go to the crazy bin. Crazy bargain bin. Oh, I didn't hear what you said. All right. What is this guy doing, dude? Is he falling? Ah! Is he following us around? What's he doing?
He's following you around.
Dude,
he
why?
Likes you.
Big mistake.
You killed
He's no longer following you. This guy's an idiot. Gonna not do that anymore. Big oof. Find the cemetery of the Forsaken and the Weeping Hollow. Did I go the wrong way?
This way.
Oh, I see your dot, your blue dot of destiny. Mmm. Nice little blue dot, circular thing. Blue circle, if you will. A 2D sphere, if you must. A 4D... I don't know what would be if it's 4D. Stop trying to confuse me. Die, sucker! Death's your thick and dead. Oh, yeah! I just made my computer die. What happened? What happened? Oh my god. I opened the map. This is terrible. I opened the map and it became all dark. He like shoves the map on his face so he can't see anything else. Where looks like we're almost there. Dude, did you ever read a map before? Really?
Heard of a map?
Read a map. Someone just pulled up afterwards. Oh, no, you didn't. To what? Treasure map?
Yes.
I've never ever been able to do it. I drove.
Actually, the Diablo book.
How did you turn this? He was too loud. He's very home. What? I mean, like before GPS has happened. GPS is what was like freaking 4 years ago. What?
Treasure goblin.
Oh, I don't know what that is. What is he? Oh, awesome. Oh, I like it. It's good. It's very easily defined. His parents named him. Hey, come on, come on, stop. Yeah, come back. Come back here, demon. Hey, it's a demon, dude. That's your peach.
You're recharging.
It's your freaking arch nemesis.
Are you saying
I'm like, dude, you're a demon hunter. You know, like a, you know, like a cougar. Booyah! Club of the Snake. Yeah. Snake Club. Anybody invited? Oh man. DJ Venom. The Club of the Snake. Playing one night only because you want to die when you hear his beats. Is that one, two? One, two, poison image. Magic maze. Hello? Griffin's going crazy.
Are you not recording?
Oh, you are. I almost peed all over myself. I did anyway, just to be safe. Okay, let's go. Now, where are we at? Where's that on the map, though? So, like, the arrow thing? That's what we're supposed to be doing? Dude? Burn to ground!
Oh, my God, there's so many of them.
Not enough. Not enough. I need something to break the sweat. I haven't sweat since I was two. But I had light. Which ones? Those large fellows? Oh, I didn't even notice. I don't feel pain. Turn that off. Booyah! I love freaking area of effect. These balloons are happy. Freaking Chuck E. Cheese. Is that gun top? Laser thing? What is it? I know, but what is it?
Called rapid fire.
Does it take? Do you have infinite arrows?
Right. Kind of. I like my
energy arrows. You just wheel them out of your bow. You have a real bow with fake arrows. Boom! Come here, you little green, slimy, gross goblins. All right, let's pause it. Thanks for watching. Bless your face. If you sneeze during this video, bless you. If you. Dude, I almost just sneezed just now, but I fought it off. I'm fighting it, though. That would have been awesome. If you want to watch the next video, link in the description. And what other games should I play or replay? Or what do you think? Post it in the comments. Only good ones. Oh, no, I'm so sorry. What have I done?